same size this time.
Can you do more sketch? I'm so sorry, sir. I'm so sorry. If Martha is called, I just wanted to announce because of the agency that we want her not only a chance to question the gentleman from SEC if he's there, and then second, that some of my instructors, my friends, are in this car. Without the threats, and they are here, and they are ready to talk before this car. If you are permitted by them, I'm so sorry if I jumped in, man, but it's important for me to say that.
When we get to the LCC matter, if that is a matter you are interested in appearing in,
yes, my God,
then you can drive and announce your
appearance. I'm so glad, sir. I'm so glad.
Registrar called the LCC.
Let's take one session for me.
Great place, the chairman of honorable members of the panel. My name is Ruth Miseriki. Appearing for Lekki Concession Company Limited. My learned friends, one more time, I'm not saying. And I can live with it. I can live with it.
May it please the Honorable Chair and distinguished panel members. I'm A.J. Owonikoko. Along with my many brothers here, we look high again at my SAM. We appear for Lagos State Government. And our colleagues appearing with us, I.J. Okechukwu Esquire, Yetunde Olabode, and Joshua Tony Esquire. Very much obliged.
And I respectfully announce appearance of Ken's House, Professor's additional at the level of Roland is my name. I stand between for Ken, Ariadino, and the new Esquire.
May please the chair, so that we proceed on clear understanding of the mandate of this global panel and the rights of audience. To the best of my knowledge, there is no entity called NSAS protesters. And the lawyer's right of audience before any adjudication body has to be based on instruction. friend, Sobulana Esquire, is entitled to represent anybody that is known to law, but who may represent interest comprising NSAS protest. Not the other way around. Because we are dealing with a show that fact actually was on trial before this panel. We must know who anybody is representing. If a named person is represented by Mr. Abdullah Esquire, who claims to constitute a representative of those who form NSAS? I have no objection. So that I should not be taken to be opposing my Daniel friend's right to appear for a known entity. But we cannot have somebody appearing for a body that is not known to law, that has no leader, no structure, in a serious panel where we are pursuing the truth here. So I think the panel has to guide all of us about who can be represented. NBA, for instance, is a known public interest organization. They have the right to be, and your rules are allow them to do that. But they are known, they are registered. And a lawyer was here last week for NBA. But for NSAS protester, it is a nebulous entity, with due respect. But we have individuals who subscribe to what NSAS have. They can stand up and then have a lawyer represent them. So this is my short observation in objecting to this appearance for NSAS protesters. I'm not sure.
Yes, sir. You know, I align myself with the position of Mr. Wolibobo is here. Hello? The council can only represent an entity known to law, whether an individual or a corporate entity. So that the scope of the council's instruction will be defined. My position is buttressed by the observation of Mr. Obunam earlier that he intends to cross-examine the managing director of LCC, who has testified before this panel. And the witness appeared pursuant to a subpoena. The witness of the tribunal. The LCC is not an interested party in the proceedings. It's the court that tells that you have relevant evidence. To assist the panel. And also, it is not open to the world at large to cross-examine the witness. Because the witness is here for a specific purpose. If my learned friend feels that he has evidence which can assist this problem, is at liberty to present such evidence, and we don't have any problem, but we cannot allow every Tom, Dick, and Harry to cross-examine the witness. That's my
And then on the most serious issue that Manus State has said that the nebulous, I was going on to describe my client as Lee Dynasty. is not in a position to describe my clients. They are not your clients. And by the way, my observation is that it's because of NSAS protesters that all of us are here. The SARS abuse is because of NSAS protest. The Lekki Tolisiden shooting is because of NSAS protesters. It's just like the university. Everything is about the students. When I call them vice chancellor, academic staff, union workers, NASU, whatever, it is because of the students. All of us, including them, is because of NSAS protesters. My clients are not among us. And if I can remember very well that my lord did advise or counsel 4 days ago, this is not a regular call. Rules of evidence and all that, and all the strict legality that lawyers revealed in, is a fact-finding panel. But to accommodate them, I know they didn't have the temerity to be able to ask of my instruction. To satisfy them, may I call Victoria Liu? Victoria Liu is here. Victoria, please come up. Thank you. Dabira, are you cool?
Dabira.
God bless you. The perpetual Ibri. Cancel. Yes. They are faces. They are not representing spirits of ghosts. We are here to tell the truth. And I know the panel will not gag us. These are their faces. These are part of people who are running underground, threatened by forces of the state. And they know it. You have a daughter there. I'm so sorry, my lord. I'm so sorry, my lord. This is a serious matter we have here. We have Victoria Miru. We have Dabira. It's going to do wonders here. Yeah? Dabira. Ayuku, AYUKEU, and as well as Perpetua Ipe, and Chuku. Kamsi, Chuku. They are in our face. These are part of the people that gave instruction, they are leaders. They have no evidence, solid evidence. I'm not from the Canary, and they are not ghosts. And they are not ghosts either. This is my response. Can we turn them back up now? We're coming back. If whether it is NSAS protesters or all on behalf of NSAS protesters, these are human beings. These are incorporeal material, flesh and blood. They are here. I'm grateful, sir.
That's all the work that we have achieved now. We now know the faces behind the name. But they deserve all the protection. I withdraw my objection now. I've been identified with the special chief. Yes. I was afraid to call my daughter. Who is one of them?
I'm representing NSAS protesters. These are their faces. I'm not representing individuals.
taken to the appearance of Mr. Adesina Odulanya for NSAS protesters, now withdrawn, Counsel Mr. Adesina Odulanya now appears for the named persons who are before the panel. Yes, Mr. Omonwaso. The proceedings was adjourned at the point of your leaving the footage of the events of 20th October 2020 in the well of the court. What do you now propose to do with the footage which is still in the well of the court?
Can you please, since the has been tendered as an exhibit?
It wasn't tendered.
Yes, sir. Hello, we seek to tender it as an exhibit.
We have no objection.
Of the event at the Lekki Toll Plaza on 20th October 2020 is thereby admitted in evidence and not exhibit.
Questions can be asked on the basis of the content. several hours. There's a particular portion. Can you please, from the, you have viewed the footage yourself personally?
Yes.
Now, from when uniformed men arrived at the toll plaza on the scene of the scene of the incident, up until when the video stopped?
It stopped.
Yes.
The reason why we are here is to view what exactly is recorded.
In several hours. That was why I wanted to.
Well, we are here. That's everybody to see what is contained.
Yes. Now, the folder indicates the time covered by each portion.
Any reaction to
playing
the footage?
No, we have no objection. Just that for time management.
How do you manage that? To have full control of the viewing. Like I indicated to your chair, I have now been availed a copy, as I requested in open court. A copy, and I know there are two folders. There's one that's 20 something hours, which started from like early in the day till the end. There's one that's from 5 o'clock in the afternoon till the end. And based on the subpoena that we have seen, it is the portion. So I think the witness should guide us on the one that contains the specific one, and the general one that it does. So there are two folders. So we wish that the panel will direct based on the witnesses.
Ascribing any diminution to the velocity of Bishop Lalekan's speaking on behalf, I should like to say we want to see not only the truth, but the truth, everything. If we need to adjourn, everything, not a detail, so that even the integrity of the panel itself not be questioned. Everything. That is our position. You can't sacrifice speed or time or quality and integrity. That's our position. You know the Smiths want to see it.
The entire content of the footage shall be viewed in this
proceeding.
Please.
Since we're talking about the entire, I mean, if the one that is written full, can you go back, please?
Go back.
Can you go back? Go back. So you pick from the beginning. When that one finishes, you move to the next one. Okay? Can I sit down, please?
Yes.
Amado, I'm sorry. Look at the slide. I think it's talked to number three instead of number two. That's what I noticed. Maybe wrong. Yes.
That's
not a video. It's a short course.
Okay. But that's true. Look at the numbers. On 42 minutes, it's up to 36. Watch it.
Yeah, but the time is still. The time, that's we have to consider.
Thank you.
it's 10 minutes past 12.
Is it 0-0 or number 2?
No.
Yeah, it's 0-0 is 12.
Thank you. But the good thing is, this is Thank you.